so to make sure my mirrors are good, you know. I'm a safe driver. Your life is in my hands, so I like to make sure everything is copacetic with everything. You know what I'm saying?
Dolph just texted me back.
Dang, Trey, they gotta make me do stuff like this, huh?
Man, just stop whining and just say, okay, thanks.
I'm not doing it. Can't do no damn stand-up. I'm funny to you.
No, babe.
What if I go
babe, again? You're witty and you're charismatic. I don't think you're just funny.
I think John is against this opportunity because he's afraid to fail. I think he knows he can do it, but it's that doubt in the back of his mind that's worrying him. They're saying, what if you bomb? What if you don't do good?
You know what? I get it. I get it, and I see it now. No. I get what the issue is. You're scared. You're afraid. You're nervous. You are afraid to fail. That's what it is. You're scared. You're scared to go up there. This is a great opportunity for you to venture out, try something different.
What if I would have signed you up for all women's knitting team? All day, you just sitting there just sewing, just making blankets. I signed you up to knit for 50 damn hours a week.